And now, from the noisy and fast, we're going to go to delicate and slow and rather beautiful chorale.
We were figuring out how to make a noise come out of the instruments. So